Okay, I'm back. I'm not doing very good this day, but I'll keep trying. Let's see. That sounds good. Sure, I'll just quick spawn or quick travel. Get peanut butter out. Hello, peanut butter. I'm here. Anybody home? Okay, I'm looking for a man, I guess. Now I'm a man, man, man. Loot. Is there a way out of this cave other than the entrance? I've been here before, but just don't remember. Has to be up here, right? That's what it was. I'm getting plenty of onyx. Not the Pokemon, though. missing anything, am I? It's probably right in front of my face. I'm not seeing it. That's very plausible. That's what the thing said, right? Yeah, to the cave in the northern hills. That's where I'm at. Is he hiding in a bush or something? I wish my little spider sensey thing worked. Stupid. Came in here to find a box with grenades. Cassandra, you did it. And Solas. Dwarf guy, I don't really remember your name, but I'm not really impressed with you. Okay. What next? This is really pissing me off. World map. climbing peanut butter.
Good to see the Inquisition helping the refugees. It seems no one else will.
Who am I supposed to bring here? Flanders. Who and where is Flanders? Buy peanut butter. Is there another spot on the map or something? Who the hell is Flanders? Well, I'll think about that later. Otherwise, I'll be here all damn day trying to figure out who the hell he is. He's like aiming to the left and right, but shooting his arrow straight ahead. You can do it, Cassandra. Just hang on. I know he's a biggin. Dude, we need another tank. We have three people with range. Nice work, Cassandra. You're my hero. Hopefully the other maps, I think there's other maps. Oh shit. Hopefully the other maps are a little bit less mountainous. Well, these aren't really mountains, I guess hilly. Hilliness. Team go. Did we get anything from this guy? Yep. Like good old auto aim. Crawl up this. Yes, I can.
We could make camp here?
Hell yeah. Let's take the rift first, and then we'll look for claws. Damn it. Shot a rock. Oh, we got enemies. They're kicking the shit out of me. I think this bear is gonna kill us. Oh, there's another bear? Wait. Okay, we still have 5. That's not bad. No, Cassandra, just fight one bear at a time. Oh my god. Damn it. Well, we couldn't fight 3 bears. The guys are terrible. Oh, man. Son of a bitch. I bear. I'll let those guys duel it out. One bear we probably could have taken, but 2 or 3 dudes along with 2 other bears. A little much for our team right now.
That was the last of them.
Bears are tough sons of bitches. Seriously, when's this fucker gonna die? Thank you. we use any potions? We didn't even use any potions, Max. Round two. Another 15 minutes of fighting. Solas, where are you? We need your ice. Holy crap, we killed one. She's like, later. Oh, we still have two. Sandra, you can use a potion if you need it. Just saying. Gotta go for that rift. Oh, not another bear. We're in bear country. Another bear. Hang on, Cassandra, you can do it. We only have 15 minutes of fighting. Jesus Christ, these bears are like boss fights. Are you serious? A third one? We can't even take one! Thank you. die. How am I supposed to get to the rift when there's bears everywhere? Got him. Nothing on him though. I'm gonna rest up and all the goddamn animals and men are gonna respawn.
You've witnessed past events in the Fade, Solas, or the memories of them. But the Fade distorts reality. Surely it cannot offer a true reflection of what occurred.
Are your own memories any different? The truth is never precise, regardless of where you are.
Let's see if we can sneak around him. Radar. Screw it. I'll go to this one. This is a fun game, but the goddamn terrain and not being able to jump or climb is awful.
Up ahead. That's the camp of our mysterious friends, unless I'm mistaken.
It, boom. Oh, he's dead. as a bow. Never mind. Snip, snip. Okay, where are you? I see. Gotta go down there. Being up top is great and all, but I have to be down here to close the rift. That ye. Holy crap. Nah, they one-shotted us. I'll be back.